sit or lie in a comfortable position. Make your position one in which you are completely comfortable. If you are sitting, make sure that your head and neck are supported so that when you do relax, you can give yourself completely to the relaxation. This relaxation session is for 30 minutes only, and at the end of that time, I'll give you some brief instructions to bring you out of the relaxation. It doesn't matter how relaxed you are or how aware you are at the point I give those instructions. You will hear them, you will come back to an awareness of wherever you are, and you will come out of the relaxation as you need to. I will be giving you suggestions throughout the meditation. So if at any stage during the relaxation I suggest that you do something that you don't want to do, do precisely what you want to do at that point, because that will be right for you then. Now to begin, as you're lying there or sitting there, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're lying or sitting on. Do this in whatever way is easiest for you. You might look at that contact. You might listen to the contact of your body with what you're resting on. You might feel it. Or you might talk about it to yourself. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. As you continue to rest there, being aware of the contact of your body with what you're resting on, you may be aware of other things as well. You may be thinking things, or feeling things, or seeing or hearing things. There may be all sorts of things that you're also aware of, and that's fine. Simply allow them in your awareness while giving your primary attention to the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. More and more you'll notice that the steadiness of that contact, the quietness of that contact, and the clarity, the sweetness and fragrance of that contact penetrate you so that you also become steady, quiet, clear, or sweet and fragrant. You become steady, quiet, clear, sweet and fragrant automatically, naturally and easily, simply by continuing to guide your awareness to the contact of your body with whatever it is resting on. You're resting there, being primarily aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. You are seeing, hearing, feeling, or talking to yourself about that contact. And you are giving your primary attention to that contact, whatever else you may be thinking, feeling, or experiencing. You simply keep guiding your awareness back to the contact of your body with whatever you're resting on. And now, naturally and easily, guide your awareness to your breathing. You might look at your breathing, or listen to it, feel it, or talk about it to yourself. In whatever way is easiest for you, be aware of your breathing. And each time you breathe out, relax just a little bit with each outward breath. Each time you breathe out, you can see yourself becoming clearer, brighter, and more transparent. Each time you breathe out, you can hear yourself becoming quieter, stiller, and more harmonious. Each time you breathe out, you can feel yourself becoming more and more relaxed, with your muscles becoming slacker, easier, and looser. Naturally and easily, each time you breathe out, you are becoming a little more relaxed. Everything you're doing, everything you're hearing, everything you're feeling or seeing, everything you're thinking, everything in your experience is helping you to relax a little more each time you breathe out. Each time you breathe out, your body is in a state of relaxation, and by letting yourself relax just a little each time you breathe out, you enhance that natural state of relaxation. As you continue to be there, relaxing a little more each time you breathe out, become aware of the parts of your body that feel slacker or looser, the parts of your body that sound stiller, quieter, and more harmonious, the parts of your body that look clearer, brighter, more transparent. the parts of your body that taste sweeter and smell more fragrant. As you remain aware of those parts of your body that are more relaxed each time you breathe out, that relaxation will spread through you more and more. You remain aware of the relaxed parts of you while you are breathing out, and the spreading occurs. You, your body, every aspect of you will become completely saturated and immersed and full of that deep, fundamental sense of relaxation. So simply give yourself to that, being aware of the parts of you that are relaxed each time you breathe out. And notice how the experiences in those parts of you spread more and more through the whole of you. As you are resting there, relaxing a little more each time you breathe out, become aware right now of how generally relaxed you feel, how generally relaxed you sound, or how generally relaxed you look to yourself. However much you are relaxed right now is exactly as relaxed as you need to be right now. So simply accept that. allow yourself to relax into whatever you're experiencing, whatever that may be. Whatever it is perfect for you right now. So allow yourself to experience it fully, centering your awareness in the parts of you that do feel easy, or sound quiet or in harmony, or look clear or transparent, or taste or smell sweet and fragrant, and relax a little more each time you breathe out. Whatever you're experiencing now is a prelude to a much deeper, more fundamental, enduring and basic sense of relaxation. A relaxation that is automatically happening to you and arising from deep within you right now. Thank you. In a little while, when I tell you explicitly to do so, as you open your eyes and look around you, as you listen to the sounds around you, as you feel again the pressure of your body on whatever is supporting you, you can know that you'll repeat this relaxation whenever you need to, that each time you do it, it will become easier for you, that each time you do it, you will experience directly the benefits of the relaxation, a release of vitality, ease, health, pleasure, and that the benefits will last longer for you. And in a little while, when I tell you explicitly to bring yourself back to a full awareness of your location, you'll do so and you'll be as relaxed, as vital, as alert, and as full of well-being as you need to be to complete what remains for you to do today. In the meantime, as you wait for me to say these things, simply allow yourself to experience whatever you're currently experiencing and give yourself to that. Open your eyes and look around you. Listen to the sounds around you. And feel again the pressure of your body on the chair or whatever is supporting you. And bring yourself back to a full awareness of where you are. And when you're ready, get up and move around and do whatever you now need to do. Open your eyes and look around you. Listen to the sounds around you. And feel again the pressure of your body on the chair or whatever else is supporting you. And bring yourself back to a full awareness of where you are. And when you're ready, get up and move around and do whatever you now need to do.